Hey, what's up, people? Today we're going to be doing the abandoned ziggurat, which is right over here in the hollowed marsh. Now, do not get confused. There are quite a few ziggurats. There's the dark ziggurat, the abandoned ziggurat, and the passage ziggurat. Passage ziggurat is what you need to cross if you come from the Enmerkar forest, and it's the only way to get to the actual hollowed marsh through Enmerkar. It's kind of a shortcut, I guess, sort of, maybe, if you run. There's a ton of enemies there, and I don't think there's really like a shortcut. No, I don't think so. Thank you. No, wait, there is a door that opens. I don't know. It might be a shortcut, but we're not concerned with that. We're concerned with this. What is this? It looks like you can put stuff. Nope, can't put stuff. Clock. I don't know who built these ziggurats. How the hell dare you touch me with your disgusting weapons? These guys drop some lich weapons that reduce mana cost. Man, no one never does. But that's okay, because he's dead. See? Jade Scimitar. Mana cost minus 10%. If you're a mage and you like to use melee sometimes, these guys are kind of nice to fight. I got an ornate chest right at the beginning? That's strange. Give me that money. Why does it always go in my pouch? Is that all? Is that really all you get from this place? Two ugly cat guys in an ornate chest. Really truly is. Alright everybody, this was a short one. If you're ever wondering what the hell you get here and if you should bother wasting your time, there's your answer. Goodbye.